Let's look at adding voicemail to email for a user. Once logged into the admin portal, you'll go to the Fulfillment tab. Under Fulfillment, you'll see Users, and under Users, you'll go to Subscribers. Locate the subscriber and click on them. Under the Settings tab, you'll see Voicemail to Emails, currently disabled. I'm going to enable that, and just above that, the email portion populated, and I'll put an email address in there. And then save user. And voicemail to email is now enabled for this user.